back at this point. Everybody's still alive. I am rested and fed. And I'm going out here. I did try to keep watch atop of the crane while also admiring the sunrise. But that wasn't very fruitful because the bandits were approaching, but by that time the lighting was so flickery and so fragmented that I couldn't really see where they were, and I got killed. There was like a bandit campsite thingy somewhere in this area. So I know that keeping my light on is not a very wise idea tactically, but I simply can't see right now. It's sunny out here in the mid-space and semi-sunny in here, so it's like of daytime gaming. Okay, let's check this house. Also, I'm loving this Krauser. I don't want to hand it in. Aha! One of Michael's, I think. Did I get... Yeah, I did get an artifact out of this. Yoink. Okay, I think I should get back and check on the scientist camp. Just in case... Oh, fence. No! Thwarted by chest high, waist high. There was a gap in there, wasn't there? And I have crossed worse. Oh no! I hope I'm not too late. Nope. How did I get in? Fuck. And all this... Oh, okay. All these reeds add to the confusion. Okay, I see it. Still quite early in the morning. I have reason to believe that bandits or a bandit is in the area, and also it looks like a blowout might strike like any moment now. It's been like this for an hour or so. Maybe I should just start exploring. When things usually happen. Sometimes it's blowout, sometimes it's rainfall. check something. So if I go to the factory yard before talking to duty, then will something happen? I mean, it shouldn't, but also, I wonder if the bodies are here. I don't think they are. Yeah, no. Okay. So I'm just gonna look around, as you do. Not concerned about quests or such. Oh, shit, oops, I didn't check. Okay, I switched out my artifacts in such a way that, I have prioritized the rat protection, including the suit stuff. Off the compass for now because that lowered rat protection. And there's probably more radiation pockets here that I will have to watch out for, so better not think. BTR anymore because I think that was the hotspot. Weather just keeps getting better and better. Actually are. I just have to climb a little bit. Why do I remember a shootout when I look into this building? Like, was it something that I read from somebody's fanfic, or was it an actual shootout or in one of the test games that I actually remember? I don't remember. Chasing me? I mean, that would make sense. Or maybe mercs? That would also make sense. I also seem to remember being over encumbered. Low on ammo, but again, that is such a typical scenario that I can't be sure if it's actual memory or just familiar pieces falling into familiar places. Level shelter, or at least some of these are. Whoever's out there watching, don't mind me, I'm just browsing. Also, quick saving. Also, soon I will have to look out for food supplies. I only have this one tin on me. Ammo in these, wasn't there? Yep. Ooh. I think we could get to the roof from inside here, but I do know where we can get to this roof. It's gonna take a little climbing, but hey, isn't everything. I think there was one of Mike's metal boxes in one of these. Ow. Oh. Yeah, but drop it right here. At least I know where to find it. Ah, there is, okay, never mind. It's just on the lower level. No! Second there, I thought that maybe somebody was shooting at me. But I shouldn't be that close to the military doodads just yet. This area is supposed to be like infested and stuff, so nobody should want to come here. Whee! I don't trust those trucks. Right, I have another bigger climbing project in mind, but I think before I do that, I will start a new episode. Thank you very much for watching. We shall climb more in the next one. Bye.